like sands through the hourglass, so is the speed of internet service in rural America. These experiences are compiled through millions of true stories in small towns, and it's educational.
911, what's your emergency?
I got a pack of youth in my yard.
I'm sorry, sir. Can you repeat that? A pack of coyotes?
No, youth! I've been disconnected 3 times when I've tried to call. These youngsters are running around my yard with smartphones and tiny little computers.
Oh, is this Gary? I'll send someone right over.
Yes, please send someone over right away. It's an emergency.
Gary, you in there? It's me, Dave.
Yeah, hello? Did you send those brats away?
We're not brats. We're internet deprived.
What?
Yours is the only unprotected Wi-Fi in the neighborhood, and we have a big assignment due tomorrow.
Now, do you think it's right to take Mr. Gary's satellite internet access? He's only got so much of it.
Well, he doesn't use it.
Well, it's awful damn slow. I don't much bother with it anymore.
Hannah, why don't you use your smartphone's data?
I'm out of it again. Besides, it's hard to find. My parents yelled at me for using too much and took my phone away. Same thing for my friends. That's why they're all here.
Well, apologize to Gary, and then I think we better call your folks and get you home. There's no need for anyone to go to jail tonight. Bill, this is Dave. Gosh darn it, I'm disconnected again.
Why do you have it if you don't even use it?
I like to Skype my daughter and grandkids in North Dakota. I can only really do that a few times a month, though, because it eats up all my data. The connection sucks, and they tell me it's the uploader latency, whatever the heck those are.
Aren't you supposed to get better internet service soon?
That's what they keep saying. The government keeps spending billions of dollars to improve internet access, but I haven't seen anything here. Maybe eventually it'll get to us, but I doubt it.
Why not?
Ain't no one gonna build a network out here in the middle of nowhere. All them economics for it are wrong. You can't build where there aren't people to pay for it.
Okay, Hannah, your dad's on the way. I should warn you, though, he's a little bit PO'd.
Well, he told me to go finish my homework. I asked him to drive me to the library, but there's a football game on.
Hey, you know how that game's going? We can't get anything at the house right now.
They're losing!
Will Deputy Dave find out who won the game? Will Child Hannah get in trouble? Will Grumpy Gary ever get the children off his lawn? What does the electric co-op have to do with anything? Stay tuned for From Crops to Co-ops. Small towns want better internet access.